Netherlands was pretty interesting. And it's an experience that it's a lifetime experience. And I'm really happy because most of the things that we do here in Kenya, or in our greenhouses, if I compare it to theirs, for them it's automated and they're much more ahead of us. But at least they agree the problems we are facing now in Kenya, they also experienced. And now that we are back, we also have some several ideas about what we can do in our greenhouses to enable to produce more. Yeah, the first thing that I would like to try is about completely doing preventing insects entering the greenhouse, and also the people working in the greenhouse to be skilled. At least they should know if somebody spots a disease or a pest, you should be able to identify, make the correct process, or the process can be through spray, and also consulting, because usually the problems that we ask ourselves, we do, we see a problem, then we keep quiet, and problems just start from small and then they become big.
And we learned a lot with the pest and the disease control in the greenhouse, and then also with the production, number one, also the nutrition part of it, temperature control and water management in the greenhouse, and also producing those tomatoes. We are wishing if we could have also the same here, having tomatoes throughout the year, one crop, maybe harvesting from January to December, or even for 8 months. We hope to achieve that now that we had the knowledge and the skills from people of Holland. And also we are seeing that educating our people here on how to produce and getting the skills, having this demonstration plot at New Noroto Farm, we shall be able to train our farmers around also, so that we have one market. The same way we saw with the vegetable auction. The small greenhouse of 7 meters by 15 meters, we have changed the roofing and the even door. We have put the double door and with a footpath. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we shall disinfect our feet, and even people going to work in the greenhouse, they will have different dust coats and gumboots, apart from the ones they use in the other field, so that we don't bring in the diseases and the pests into that greenhouse. And we have made a floor. The bad experience we had with the nematodes, we really want to do away with it. So we went to a company in Nairobi called Amiran, and we bought the substrate, and we are going to use it.
So the substrate is already here?
Yes. We learned a lot. Apart from the greenhouse, we learned a lot. We had other activities, farm activities, like the rabbit project, which we are starting. Again, we have the dairy project, which is going on, but we really want to expand on it.
And also, if it's possible for them, some of those glasshouse growers, if they can visit us and advise us on what to do, where we are doing wrong, they can provide solutions. That could be something that we would really like.
Yeah.
They are really welcome to come.
Yeah.
We are welcoming volunteers to come and work with us.
Yeah.
We are hoping we have our guest house. They are welcome to come and work with us.
Yeah.
They'll enjoy.